Mr. Bean. Mr. Bean, some comment on the events that just transpired in the House of Assembly. The Speaker.